Some cool kids right here. Huh. Am I gonna have to whoop some cyborg ass?
I won't hurt you unless I have to.
You're gonna have to.
My friends were in Metropolis, Batman. Starfire, Beast Boy, gone. We do this, that never happens again.
You're right to be angry, but it's not a blank check. And the Justice League isn't a death squad.
What is up, guys? Game Tuners here once again with another installation of Injustice 2. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button to click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. And with that, let's play some Injustice 2. All right, let's get this bad boy started. All right, single player, play story. I'm going to go with a new game here. Subtitles on, of course. Let's go with regular medium difficulty. Well, obviously, there's going to be some kind of stuff gone. Oh! Oh no! Krypton? Alright. There's this trick. She's booking it. Terminator. Oof. Oh, that went through his head. They just didn't feel like crawling through the pipe, honestly. Damn! Dude, he just sucked up an entire city and just left.
Mother! Kara, come quickly.
Ooh, Mom, you're ugly. Kara, is she Supergirl then? That's Supergirl's name, right?
Stay with me, Kara. The ship, it just... Argo City's gone. Millions of people.
That's only the beginning. Brainiac's destabilized the planet's core. Krypton won't hold together much longer.
Krypton is because of Brainiac, huh?
Isn't there something you can do?
That's why we're here.
So that was Brainiac then, okay. That's he's the main villain in this.
Your Got it. Jor-El discovered a planet that can sustain Kryptonians. Far away from Brainiac. built a ship just like this for your cousin Cal.
But Cal, he's just a baby. Which is why you'll need to protect him. Teach him our ways. Me teach him. What about you? No, I won't leave you. Please don't make me.
I can't come with you, but you'll never be alone. You belong to the House of El, Kara, a house of hope. Never forget that. Never give up hope. Get in.
That was a rough day for her. Soups. Oh shit. So she doesn't show up until he's like in his like 30s probably.
Fighting crime, I've learned one truth. That every villain is the hero of his own story. Superman was no exception. The Joker drugged him, tricked him into killing his pregnant wife Lois, and made him trigger the bomb that nuked Metropolis. So when Superman killed the Joker, I understood why. We all did. But once that line was crossed, there was no going back.
It's true.
He gave himself and the Justice League a new mandate. Stop all crime before it happened, by any means necessary. But he couldn't see his good intentions were leading him down a path of tyranny and evil. That's how our greatest hero became our greatest threat.
So what if Superman's pulling criminals out of Arkham? They're the worst of the worst.
He's going to kill them, Damian.
Sounds like justice to me.
Killing people isn't justice. Superman can't see that. He's grieving. He needs time to heal.
Yeah, and what if it had been Gotham? If Joker had killed me, your own son?
Ooh, Damian Wayne.
Not responding. We're being taken to the Batcave.
Prepare to eject.
Some cool kids right here. To whoop some cyborg ass?
I won't hurt you unless I have to.
You're gonna have to.
My friends were in Metropolis, Batman. Starfire, Beast Boy, gone. We do this, that never happens again.
You're right to be angry, but it's not a blank check. And the Justice League isn't a death squad.
It's been a while since I played this one. Man, quit picking on me. played this game in a while.
Don't waste my time.
All right. Yeet. Oh, his special is so badass. Oh my god, that's so fucking cool. Oh. Get you those batarangs, my dude. Yet,
but Superman's wrong. Your glider skills need work.
Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks for asking.
Let's go.
He's like literally limping into the scene. He's like, you suck ass.
Thanks, Dad.
My gosh, how is that guy not dead? Are you kidding me?
But you're fine with traumatic brain injuries.
Secure the loading dock.
He says you don't kill people, but you're totally fine with fucking them up for like their entire life. Great.
Here to help, Bruce?
Yes, to keep you and Clark from making a terrible mistake.
None of us wanted this, but the Joker forced our hand. Metropolis changed the world. Now we have to change with it.
Not like this.
Of all people, I thought you would understand.
Oh, jeez. She's strong. Man, fuck off with that shit. Got him, coach. Ouch. Oh, jeez. Ouch.
Your technique is flawed.
Well, come on, let's go. Yeet. Get that ass. Batman is most definitely not my character. I much rather prefer Superman over him. Just because Superman has a lot harder hits. And if you're smart with Batman, the only thing you're really gonna use with him is just grappling all over the damn. Oh shit, Clash.
Getting shut down.
Don't be so sure.
Well, I mean, you can win this one. Oh. My favorite character in this game by far though is Flash. I strictly only play online on this game. I never actually played the campaign. Alright. Break your neck, son! Alright, no. You're not gonna beat me one more. That's a psych. Get out of here. Yeah, Batman is most definitely not one of the people I like to play with in this game.
I need you to tell me the truth. Where is he?
Cell block C. You can't turn your back on him. He needs you.
That's why I came.
Soup's got his own cell, huh?
Doc,
they gonna do with us? Where are we going? I ain't going nowhere till you tell me what's happening.
Get back in line.
Oh, shit.
Now.
Nah, I think that makes Superman look in the old one. I don't really care for the way he really looks in this new one. Oh, jeez.
2 minutes.
Clark.
These inmates are irredeemable. They're thieves, rapists, murderers, like the Joker. That's the problem with fighting for truth and justice. The battle never ends.
And executing them will end it? First Joker, now this. When does it stop?
When there's no more crime. When people can live without fear. We want the same thing, Bruce.
I wanted to kill my parents' murderer. I could have. But that's not the life they wanted for me. And it's not the life Lois would want for you.
Don't you put that on me. A red solar grenade.
To dull your powers. You need to stop. Take time to grieve before it's too late.
You wouldn't... You're supposed to be my friend,
which is why I have to stop you.
Fuck you with that wheelchair, son. Oh my gosh, Superman's so good. Might as well just use it early, right? Shoop! Oh shit. His special is so boss. Cool. Shoop. Just the one.
Don't waste my time.
That's in the toilet, son.
Get get her.
I never quit.
Oh, I don't got any bars. Oof. Oh, he got me. Damn, he did that cheap move with the freaking clash at the very end. Oh, I'm kind of poopy now.
Which is why I have to stop you.
Yeah, yeah. I want to fucking do an arena change. Oh, can I do arena changes? Am I wrong? I guess not. What? Ah, he got me.
No more Mr. Boy Scout.
Get out of here, bitch.
I'm sorry, Clark.
Get away from me.
Look who I found. Victor Sass. Psychopath. How many women have you killed?
121.
121. Huh. Sounds incorrigible to me.
Robin, let him go!
You'd rather fight your friends than the real problem.
I'm warning you, son.
Son? You didn't raise me. The League of Assassins did.
Oh, Zaz!
Problem solved. Who's next?
Damn it, Damien! This is a line we do not cross.
Oof.
Then stay on your side, Batman. I'll be on Superman's.
That was quick.
When are you gonna grow up?
Oh, that was a nice combo. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Grandfather knew you were weak.
Well, how? He was in mid-motion of an attack. He couldn't block. It's not possible. My God! Oh my gosh! There was no chance there, dear Lord. All right, level one, third guy. That was no joke. Saying, like, sometimes they just go a little too ham in the first round. You're probably fine. Got him. Fuck off, son. Literally. Robin, no! You know, his special really isn't... I mean, the very end where he blows up is pretty cool, but besides that, his special's really not that cool. He literally just slices you up. Get out of here.
Joker keep on killing. You couldn't save Lois or Jason or anyone.
Oof.
That's enough. Let's go.
But the inmates.
Not today.
I mean, Zaz is a piece of shit, but still.
Since the regime fell, Superman's behind bars. Damien, my own son, is there with him. But we can't ever forget why we put them there. stay vigilant.
I thought your goal was to reassure people, Mr. Wayne. You're not alone in rebuilding Gotham and Metropolis. But if we don't change some minds soon...
Lucius!
Well, that's why you hired that overpaid PR firm, Lucius.
Convincing folks to move back to these cities is a lot harder when they're afraid someone's gonna knock them down again.
Superman's never getting out. I made that clear.
But Wonder Woman, Black Adam, Aquaman, they're still out there somewhere. And seemingly immune to prosecution. I know you built Brother Eye to keep tabs on all those loose ends, but the public doesn't know.
Brother Eye's secrecy is critical. Our enemies can't fight something they don't know exists.
Well, then at least follow one bit of advice we paid those PR people so much money for.
What's that?
Be a little less Batman, a little more billionaire playboy. Get out around town in the daylight. And smile. Focus groups show people feel safer when they see you smile. That would be your other job. Bruce, consider widening your circle of trust. Nobody wins all by themselves. Not even you.
Of course, Batman wins by himself. He's a fucking G.
As a reception area, this place needs a lot of work.
Dinah, Oliver. Thanks for coming on short notice.
You're lucky we found a sitter.
Oof, that voice is off, my dude. You think about how they'd fucking figure out how to properly put the audio over someone's fucking mouth.
My great-grandfather built the original Gotham Underground. But these days... it's the Batcave. And this is Brother Eye.
More like the Eye of Sauron.
Communications hub. Linking every satellite and server on the planet. It warns us when trouble's coming. And guides us when trouble's here.
Must take a real genius to operate.
I don't know about genius, but I do got a PhD.
Oh, shit.
Dinah! Dinah's hubby! You sure came a long way.
Oh, they're Dinah and we're married in this? Okay.
The change of scenery is nice.
I was surprised you called, Bruce. Things seem to be going well. So, what's up?
Dismantling the regime created gaps in global security. We're covering them where we can, but we're stretched thin. Vulnerable.
It's so weird seeing Harley Quinn as a good guy.
What you found.
Righto, Bats. Gorilla Grodd. Everyone's favorite talking ape. He's got himself a band of bozos. Calls them the Society.
My mole in Gorilla City says Grodd's planning something big. But what, where, when, we don't know.
One thing we do know. Scarecrow's gonna ship Grodd a buttload of fear gas from a hideout in Slaughter Swamp. Very mosquito-y.
Good thing I packed my bug spray.
I need you three to stop that gas before it gets to Grodd.
Not joining us for the party?
Unfortunately, I can't leave Gotham without worrying the public.
Don't worry, Bats. With this crew on the job, what could go wrong?
I know I'm the new guy, but you really trust Harley?
She's a different person since Joker died. Mostly.